All right, we got another couple coming up.
We have, if you are right, here we go. We have Melanie Mrozek and Brandon Wilk are on their way. Melanie is a fifth-year senior from Sandusky, Michigan, studying psychology and Spanish with a focus in medicine. She's heavily involved on campus with marching band and basketball band, the six-man band, which is actually seven-eighths of all of my Twitter followers, believe it or not. All while enjoying making time for yoga, IM basketball, and volleyball. In the near future, Melanie hopes to begin her career as a psychiatrist. She's also taken ballet lessons for 16 years, so no stage fright for her.
No. Brandon Wilk is used to performing in front of a large crowd. He's the drum major for the Chippewa Marching Band. You tweet to them all the time. The director of the six-man band for CMU. Studied abroad in New Zealand and Japan. He enjoys the piano, playing video games, checking Twitter. Buzz his Twitter cup. And sleeping. Everybody needs sleep. Yeah, sleep is important. In the near future, he hopes to begin his career as a store team leader at Target. Awesome.
Absolutely. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Make some noise. Melanie and Brandon.
And there was only one person in my mind that I wanted to have dance with me, and it was Melanie, my roommate.
Very nice. That is very sweet of him. It has nothing to do with the fact that you have 16 years of dance experience.
I knew there was only one person for the job.
All right, and that's her. If you want to vote for him, you know how to do. You want to donate to the big cause, text Dance United 91999. Make some noise for Melanie and Brendan. And I think that we're going to see if we can grab this.